Understand? for little schoolgirl. Are you a little schoolgirl? Bring the pain? I bet you think you raised hell.
is wasted on the young.
Downtown Hope Falls. This place has definitely seen better days. Hey, Sam. Got some heads for you.
did you unearth that from? I must have it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, what's a guy gotta do to get a drink around here?
How about a little fashion sense, Mustafa?
Hey, what's a guy gotta do to get a drink around here?
How about a little fashion sense for starters? Read the sign, pal.
Proper dress required. Huh.
What do you know? He can read.
So what passes for proper dress?
It's real simple, bub. No suit, no tie, no my tie. Rubbish.
Yeah, I capiche. Looks like I'm gonna need some new threads. Hey, what's a guy gotta do to get a drink around here?
Very sorry, sir. We gotta keep the door locked. You know, to keep out the lowlifes. And the bum.
Get lost. Go on, Amscray.
You know how it is. Hang on. I'll buzz you in.
Local buzz says the Bongo Club is one of the most popular watering holes in town. But this place ain't no bar. It's Don Ho's worst nightmare with a cover charge. Well, who really gives a damn anyway? I'm here to find Jeannie and to set things right between us. Here's the tricky part. I just need to find a way to convince her that I am who I say I am. I need her to trust me if I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Oh, hey, Sam, let me guess. You want me to get heads, huh?
Get? What part of town do you think you're in? I don't think they have ladies that do that sort of thing at the Bongo Club.
Heads. Plural. As in, get yours out of your ass. What am I looking for?
Well, these are called tiki heads. They look just like giant masks.
That doesn't help much, Sam. There are tiki masks everywhere in this place. They're hanging all over the walls.
These would be attached to creatures, like the other heads you've collected. Remember, 5 is the lucky number. Bring them to the head shop when you're ready.
Okay.
All right, tiki face. Let's rumble.
Thank you.
my mama said I'd never get ahead in life.
Quitting while you're ahead, huh? Hello, Fred. Did you bring cash?
Just keep coming. It's time I start fighting fire with fire.